To everything, there is a season. Who said that? The birds, I think. Freedom is just another word for nothing left to lose. Isn't that right, Marty? Who said that? Who said that? Was that Janis Joplin? You bet it was. Love's just a shout away. Who said that? Was that Keith Richards and Mick Jagger? Yeah, it was. What do they have in common? The Rolling Stones? Janis Joplin? The Birds? What do these people have in common, Marty? They're rock stars. That's right, they're rock stars. Are you a rock star? Yeah. I think you're a rock star just like the Birds and just like the Rolling Stones, because you know what? You've got it. I don't know what it is, but you've got it. You've got it, you've got it, you've got it, you've got it, you've got it. You've got your specs. You've got what it takes. What'd you learn in school, Marty? You learned three things. You learned to read. You learned to write. You learned those wonders of the world. What are those wonders of the world, Marty? Can you recite them still today? Try it, come on.
Great Pyramid of Giza. The Temple of Artemis. The Hanging Gardens of Babylon. The Statue of Zeus at Olympia. The Taj Mahal. The Colossus at Rhodes. The Lighthouse of Alexandria. How it shines bright into your soul, Marty. But no, there's but an eighth. An eighth wonder, Marty. What is that eighth wonder? It's you.
Marty. Marty is the eighth wonder of the world. And you're gonna show them. You're gonna show them. One more wonder. Too many. Cause the whole world to shatter in its greatness. Light will shine down upon you, Marty.
Martin, oh. DeLouise, Lopper.
Meredith,
What the fuck do you think you're doing?
I thought that you had gone to the store. I didn't know you were still home.
I get it. I'm just not enough for you anymore, is that it?
No, there's nothing to do. Oh, my God. Oh.
You ungrateful bastard. After everything I've done for you.
The following is a paid commercial program proudly brought to you by CrossFit. You make frequent trips to the bathroom, suffer from urgency, hesitancy. Do you get up more than once a night? Can you even sit through a movie? Or worse, have a diminished sex drive? If so, chances are you have an enlarged prostate. In fact, 30 million men now suffer from an enlarged prostate.
Well, Donahue, are you excited?
guess so.
Okay, well, don't, come on. Don't ruin it. You know, it's an exciting day when you get to learn how to drive. I remember when I first was taught by my mom, she took me all up and down the neighborhoods, and we went on the highway, and that was fun. We're not going to do any heavy driving today. We're going to just stick to the parking lot. So you can take comfort in that.